Welcome to the BMW Group Cell Manufacturing Competence Center in Parsdorf. The BMW battery of the future is being produced here in a pilot line, the round cell for the Gen 6 vehicles of the Neue Klasse. On 15,000 square meters, around 80 project participants simulate the production of a battery cell in large-scale production to set new standards for e-mobility in the future. We take a closer look at the close-to-series production on-site. At the beginning of the battery cell production and electrode manufacturing is dosing and mixing. In this production step, various active materials, solvents, and binders are mixed together and combined to form the so-called slurry. Then it's on to the coater. Here, wafer-thin carrier foils made of copper for the anode and aluminum for the cathode are continuously coated with the slurry. In the 25-meter-long drying section, the solvent is removed from the substrate in various temperature zones. The round cell design not only provides a 30% increase in range, but also faster charging time. In the next step, the calendaring, the foils are compacted by several pairs of rollers to maximize the energy content of the battery. The coated electrode roll is then cut into 6 strips and rolled up. In the winder, the electrodes are coiled together with the separator to form the so-called jelly roll. In the subsequent cell assembly, the arrestor foils of the jelly rolls are smoothed, contacted, inserted into the cell housing, and finally sealed. From the cell assembly, the cells are transported into the formation. Here they are loaded for the first time and finally checked for quality. And there it is, the Gen 6 round cell.